They are the two foremost teams in Spanish football, Real Madrid and Barcelona, and they're getting ready to face each other here at the Bernabeu. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. Stuart, can't wait for this one.
No, nor can I, Derek. They don't come any bigger than this, do they? The two giants of Spanish football. The atmosphere is incredible inside this stadium. Let's hope we see a top-class game as well.
Starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. David Alaba plays with Antonio Rudiger in central defence. Luka Modric plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of midfield. And the main goal-scoring threat provided today by Karim Benzema. Barcelona. Marc-Andre ter Stegen stands between the posts. Ousmane Dembele starts with Memphis out wide, and leading the line today, Robert Lewandowski. A match to look forward to. Barcelona kick off. Araujo. Dembele on the ball. Ronald Araujo. Alert defending. Benzema. Karim Benzema. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Lewandowski. On to Depay. Makes the move to the inside. And struggling to get the shot off. And a goal! 1-0. And what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Keeping it on the ground. Slightly off target, however. Sergio Busquets. Pedri. Dembele, simple for the keeper. Toni Kroos. Vinicius Junior. And now Rodrigo. Modric, and it's there for Karim Benzema. Sergio Busquets. Now Busquets. Oh, that's a really good run. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Not to be this time. Modric. Here's Carvajal. And that's not going to worry the keeper. He's using his strength to good effect. Frankie de Jong. Dembele. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Depay. And winning it back. Toni Kroos. Dembele. Mendy has it. Benzema. So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. Of course. Now Busquets, Pedri, and that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. Well, plenty to like about what Memphis Depay put into the game in the first 45. Stuart, how did he impress you?
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot.
So the ball rolling again, second half underway. Will Real be able to up their game? Benzema. Here's Vinicius Junior. Superbly read and executed. Lewandowski with others to play it to. Can he put it in? The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Substitution for Real Madrid. Short corner taken. Still looking for space. Dembele. Oh, surely. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing, too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Tchouaméni. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Vinicius Junior. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Modric. Course. Benzema! And a goal! The keeper couldn't stop it. Real Madrid on turn.
Well, here's the replay. Just look at this pass from Toni Kroos, and Benzema finishes it with so much quality. Just look how much power he hits this with. It's a top-class goal.
Whoa! So underway again following the goal that made things level. Pedri. This is Robert Lewandowski. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Benzema. Eden Hazard. Carvajal. And they need to get tighter here. Magnificent challenge to win it back. That's very effective, good high pressing. Course. It's got to be! And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is wonderfully executed and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Just 15 minutes remaining. And given away by Lewandowski. Nice looking pass. Efficient play to hold on to the ball. And can he finish them off? Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Lewandowski. Now, who can he play it to? They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Oh, surely! Oh, he squandered the chance, and he knows it.
Well, it wouldn't have counted anyway. He was offside, but nonetheless, that was a poor attempt.
Well, it's not quite in the books yet, but almost for Real Madrid as they try to see it out. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, they've certainly controlled the tempo of the game and just about deserved their lead, but they've got to keep their concentration right to the end here.
This could level it. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Busquets, and here's Dembele. Memphis Depay! How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing.
Well, here's the replay, and it's the perfect ball in. Hard and low, causing plenty of issues for that back line. And Depay's finish is excellent. He times his run, he finds that bit of space, and he was never going to miss that.
And there's the whistle, all even at the end of 90 minutes.